we're on to the third part now, and it's near, more or less near the end of refurbishing this barrel. Hell of a hard physical work. I tell you, you need muscles for this job. Some weight in the hammers, but it's great to see what tools they're using and how they use them. Are you Andy? Right, Andy. Splendid job, fascinating to watch there. We've gone into three episodes here. Just ask you a few wee questions. How long have you been doing the job?
40 years.
40 years. Yeah. I say, you must be a fit man. Oh. I got a shot of this myself when I was up at Brough Laddie. John the Cooper up there, and I tell you, for the first time, I tell you, it leaves you sore in the morning, that's for sure. So tell me, what kind of changes have you seen over the years? I noticed the machine over there making things a lot easier for you.
That's right, aye. They're bringing in my mechanical Cooper,
yeah,
and the Agio in different places.
Yeah.
Their machines basically did from start to finish.
Do they do as good a job?
Not at all.
Didn't think so.
Hand-run job is the best.
Yeah, that's smashing. And, silly question, I suppose. Do you drink whiskey yourself? You're doing... This is a second Cooper today that doesn't drink whiskey. Why not? First vodka. Well, you know, that'd be fine, you know. But now, could you just conclude this video for us? Three tips in drinking vodka. It'd be the same for whiskey. Your three topical tips for enjoying whatever you're drinking.
Vodka. Moderation.
Right.
Wee bit of coconut.
Wee bit of coconut, right.
Wee bit of ice.
Wee bit of ice. Right. Everything that the connoisseurs don't do, but everybody's got a choice to have the whiskey, vodka, whatever, any way they want. Thanks very much, Andy. It's been fascinating watching you. Thanks from myself, Ralphie.com, and Glasgow's Whiskey Club. And keep up the good work. Because a well-coopered barrel makes all the difference. It can make or fail a whiskey. Simple as that. Thank you.
No problem.
Well, that's all, folks. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. To be honest, it's real anorak stuff. It's not what, you know, your occasional drinker might be interested in. But as this sort of thing has never really been out there before in such detail, as far as I'm aware, why not? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again at Ralphie.com, R-A-L-F-Y.com. See you soon. All done. Bloody hell, I'm going to do their job. No way. It's too much hard work for me.